Hello, good evening to all of you. This is an accumulator, 1.2 volts, a sphere neodym magnet, and a cable. This is a very simple electric motor. And this part here will stick then to the sphere when it starts to rotate. You get the battery, plug the magnet to the plus pole, stick this part there so we see how it rotates, then just connect the cable to the sphere and you will see it rotating. Very high speed. You see? Do it again. Very simple electromotor. Thanks for looking. Bye bye.